Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Chaos. Alright, when we left off, I was still fighting a bit of a cold, a little bit, from the last episode I recorded. It's been since then. And apparently, Li Fei decides he wants to, you know, show he's a real tough guy and attack us there for some real reason, even though I just beat Zhu Rong, who was beating his ass not that long ago. So one would think, by proxy, he'd realize that I'm stronger than her and therefore stronger than him, but I guess he's just not that smart. So, we're going to fix that, but first, there is a thing I need to do. Build a weapon forge, mainly. let's get rid of this training ground here, because there's no need for two of them. Oh, I can't build a weapon forge, because I am just 45 materials short. God damn it. Okay. Well, fuck that plan. It was a good plan. It was a solid plan. Thought it would work. Didn't work. Oops. Okay. Let's just do a defend, because fuck it. We're going to show him why he shouldn't have messed with us in the first place. Never mind, everyone's really exhausted. But not me, though? Everyone else is, but not me? It's weird. Okay, you know what? I'll just bring in the B team. How about that, huh? Bring in the B team of my people who usually don't go into battle. Tarong and Kasana. Those two would be good. There we go. Did I bring in Beverly? I did not. Okay. I'm just looking to see who's last in battle and looks like a number of them. Oh, Zhu Rong, I can bring her along just to prove very solidly that I'm going to beat his ass if he keeps trying. Let's see, who else can I bring along? Dakyao and Jakyao, because why not? Why not, eh? Bring the twins. Why the fuck not? And bring in Lu Meng, because he rarely gets any play, at least through my playthrough. battle state of even. Didn't expect that. But then again, this is the B team, so their max troop strength is a little weaker than our A team. That makes sense. Okay. Fair enough. I think I can handle this shit. I hope. Oh, jeez. Okay. I was looking at the preview window, and the lag on the recording was massive. Yeesh. Okay. Here's hoping that it's not broken, especially after a half hour. Because I don't have enough time to fix it if it's broken. Okay. After trying the Jade Claws, I gotta say, they're pretty cool, but it's a jarring experience moving back to them from my normal weaponry. It's a little jarring, and it's a little, what's the phrase to the real word I'm trying to use? Alright, let's see. Yes, oh, they're a little too far away. And that's very far away, so I guess I'll take that. Capture bases. Let's go with defeat officers for that. And, you know, that's a little too far away. Let's make that the maintain troop strength. Because why not, right? I mean, oh, because that's why. That's a much higher merit reward. Fuck it. I don't need it that badly. All right. Begin battle. Alrighty. Drink my coffee during the load screen. Alright. I see a chance for victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary. I was reading the wrong line. I don't know where that came from. Okay. Onward we go. Tarong activated taunt and Zhou Yu decided to move. How about that? Alright. Jiang Wei. I can take him on while these guys are dealing with this. Hello! I shall slay any opponent that would stand in my way. Well, good luck with that, buddy. I am better than you. Let me prove it. By stabbing you in the back a million times. Oh, jeez. Run. Okay, that was actually impressive. I'll give you that much. Okay. That works. Okay, how do you block all? That's still rather impressive. Okay, run. Okay, swapped weapons. Okay. Okay, is he gonna swap weapons again? Yes, he is. Okay, well, I tried. Okay. Damn it, come on. Let me get some damage on him. Is he swapping weapons again? Jesus, Howard. Oh, he did poison gas. That's rude. There we go. There we go. I'm slower now. That's not good. That's not good in the long run. Swap weapons. Oh, jeez. I gotta wait this out. There we go. Is moving that slowly does not help my combat at all. Jeez. Alright. One more combo. There we go. And now I can basically take this place. Aha! Whoa. That was an accident, but that ended up working out. Alright. What do you mean this place?
What? How?
Okay. Well, I captured this base in return, so fuck you. Haha. Alright. Oh! That explains why there's... That explains why they took it, because they have all their captains there. What a display of martial spirit! I am awestruck! One should be. Let's see what we got. Oh, jeez, that's a little too close to the gaggle of officers we got over there. Okay. I cannot... Wow! Wow, that's a lot of them. Can my horse just fucking get me, please? Jesus. For 5 seconds. Okay. This sucks right now. Okay. Okay. This really sucks right now. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, jeez. Come on. What am I supposed to do here? Okay. Let's just... There we go. Okay, whoop. Oh, I'm gonna move. There we go. Jesus. Alright. Ow. I got knocked around. Okay, I'm not being juggled. Okay. Alright. There we go. We got one of them. Huzhen. Yeah, I pronounced it right the first time. Kasana's retreating. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Oh! Ah! Ow! That was impressive! There we go. Perfect. Wow. Zhou Yu dealt with. Zhang Chunha. Chunhua. Got to deal with her. What the? What the hell is this doing here? And why is she in the middle of the fucking turret? There we go. Whatever the fuck it is. There we go. I'm gonna back up. Ow. Okay, never mind. Oh, come on. Why is everyone else getting knocked around? Yeah, let's continue to capture the enemy main camp, because fuck these guys. I'm proving a point, which is don't fuck with me. Alright. Did I make it in time? I hope we can fight a battle without any regrets. Hey! Horse, are you going to actually help me this time? There we go. I gravely underestimated the enemy. Who knew they were this strong? Me? Alright. Yeah, my preview window is acting up. Yeesh. That's not a good sign. Okay. Let's see if I can help them capture this base at the very least. There we go. Perfect. Mine now. Good job, Jerome. Alright. Let's move to that base. Apparently that's... covered in green for a reason. Oh, because of their stratagem. That's right. Forgot. Shit. Ow. Ow. Hey. Holy fuck. That was impressive. And all of a sudden, I'm back to where I started. That's weird. Okay. That was really odd, but whatever. Alright, I'm not going to be able to take it in time. That's fine, though. Time has come, advance! Alright. Zhou Yu has reappeared, and... what were they doing? A rally. That's what they were doing. That weird accidental not capitalization. Okay. Alright. Oh, geez. Okay. I... a little bit, because Jiang Wei decided to follow me. It's not good for me. Ow. Ow. Okay. And let's try one of these again. There we go. That worked for, I think, one of them. Yeah, Jiang Wei. That was who it would be. Okay. Zhu Yu, I'm going to deal with you, or base captain, and then you. Either way, I'm going to kill you. Come on now. Get your fucking face cut. There we go. It's you again. Very well. You are more than worthy opponent. You say that, and I'm beating your ass, so you're very much not worthy of me. Alright. Damn, that was good. Stand your ground and face me. Oh, geez. Run. Okay. And perfect. Get at least troop numbers down. And let's do a Musou. Alright, that should deal with most of the officers. That way I can do this. And then finish them. There we go. Alright. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh my god. Amazing. Okay, let's go after Zhang Chunhua over here. Get her finished off. And now the base is... Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, that's so good. Okay, I got a weapon. Where's another weapon? Those. Wipe all of them out. I guess I only dropped one. Oh, well. There we go. Come on. Get your lumps. There we go. Perfect. Well, some... officer. I've already defeated you. I was about to say destroyed, but I'm like, no, that's not entirely correct. God, my preview window is acting up so hard. I'm really hoping this is recording. At least recording properly. Alright, I can't go up that way. God damn it. Maybe if I go this way. I've taken a base. Nice! Good on you, Kasana. Let's use the horse and we'll actually go this way, because I think that's the main camp over there. I think. Don't quote me, I might be wrong. God damn it. I keep looking out of the corner of my eye and it looks worse every time I look over. Okay. Da Qiao has activated recovery turret. Perfect. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a main camp. I'm pretty sure. Okay. And it's almost defeated. I just need to take down one of the spot turrets. That's really all I need to do. And that I shall. Huh. Guess it's not the main camp. Is it secondary camp? Standard base. What? Where's the main camp? What the hell? Jesus. It's not my preview window fucking up, it's the game fucking up. Not wanting to fucking give me my horse. My horse! Come on now! Alright. This is the chance to redeem myself. Well, where are you at? Oh, you're over here, so this is the main camp. Okay. At least I was right in that regard. There we go. Perfect. Why am I... don't believe me. Anything, it's more you're in my way, so I kind of need to. Jesus. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Wow, there is a... ow. Wow, there's a lot of fucking spot turrets around here. Okay, that's another one dealt with. And there we go. Get this one knocked down. Didn't be that long. Ah, there we go. And one more. And that should do it. Ow, jeez. I'm gonna move away from her. Her combos. Yeesh. Okay, because her weapon's currently stronger than mine. Mine is now not as good, but... Okay, I have failed. I must retreat. That's not going to happen, because I just beat the entire thing. Alright. Jesus, that preview window is making me nervous. Li Fang's main camp and the Stray Cat's... The Stray's Fang, rather, forces have won. I'm half asleep. I apologize. Alright. Managed to do good. Managed to beat their ass. That's always good. Oh, I got exquisite swords and... How about that? Hmm. Those don't look like the ones that I currently have. Sturdy claws for who? Huh. Yeah. Oh well, I'll find out in a second. Oh, wow. 100% enemy troop damage. Wow. Okay, and 13% was mainly on Kasana. Oh, jeez. Okay, well. Okay. You want to join me? That is never going to happen. Please consider this discussion. Wow. The shutdown. The fucking immediate and complete shutdown. Jeez. I gotta respect that. You could... Excuse me, child. Excuse me. I am probably older than you. Okay. Zhu Yu, you want to join? Are you insane bringing us a proposal such as this? Well, now you die. I'm sorry. You had to call me crazy. And that just makes me crazy. Ding! Okay. Hu Zhen, how about you? Sorry, but that's never going to happen. Ah, at least you apologized. Wang Chen, you? Very well. He's the only one willing to fucking betray Li Fei. Holy shit. Alright. Fine. Alright, well, at least it sent a message. Don't fuck with me. Okay. Ah, oh, there's my die. Alright. Armored warrior, win defensive battles one time. An executioner. It's not necessarily a title I want, but at the same time, I half the time don't want them going back to their leader. Okay. You have done us a great service, thank you! Okay, ooh! Good on you, Sun Zheng Zheng. Good on you. Alright. Zhou Tai. Really? Really? God damn it. Now I have to beat his ass! God. Gah! Between those two, I'm never gonna be able to do the fucking weapon forge. God. Ugh. Alright. Can't do a repair on it while it's being attacked. So, I guess I just gotta do another defense. Today's just a day of defending, I guess. Ugh. But for Zhou Tai, he knows he's in the wrong here. I'm not going to pursue after we beat his forces enough. I'll just let him, you know, run away with his tail between his legs. Okay. And, jeez. Now everyone else is ripping raring to go, but I'm tired. Okay. Garena and Tashia. Karushi. There we go. Sun Jian, rather. I can't fucking read anymore. That's apparently what I'm dealing with. Where is Shang Jian? There she is. Alright, bring her to. And let's bring the other kid. And his boyfriend. There we go. Alright, oh, another even battle state? Really? Has he built up his forces that much? Jeez. Alright. Here's hoping it works out. I don't know anymore. Yeesh. Drink my coffee again. Alright. Battlefield objectives. specific officer, again, a little too far away from my taste, so, specific base, again, a little too far away. This should work. This should work. Okay. Perfect. And there we go. Oh, I want my swords. There we go. Oh, this way. There we go. Now I can get to where I want to go. It's right over here. Oh. There's Jotai leading the pack. Of course he is. Why would I not be surprised by that? Oh, hey, hey.
I shall fight you.
Well, I mean, you can do that. I'm not going to stop you. Oh, jeez. Oh, gods. That was impressive. I'll give you that much. Okay. That at least dealt with everyone else around it.
So you're to be my opponent. Surely you don't expect to be able to defeat me.
Well, I do expect that because I know I'm going to be able to. How about that, huh? There we go. Trying to get Yindamu out of this fucking picture here. He is a problem for me in particular. Come on. Oh, jeez. Okay, run. Ow. Okay, they've swapped weapons. That's not good for me. Okay, this is not good. Come on. There we go. Come on, dude. Die. There we go. Perfect. Well, at least get knocked out. Close enough. Let's swap weapons. And I defeat Jotai with these. Maybe. Okay, run. Run.
Okay. They're driving us back. However, our fighting spirit shall carry the day.
Well, here's hoping. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Had to be Simoshi pulling that while I was in the middle of that. God damn it. Okay, perfect. Alright, Simoshi, you are a pain in the ass, and I'm going to deal with you like I deal with all pains in the ass, stabbing them. Did I just... I never do. Apparently I did. Okay. That's apparently now part of the lore, folks. Jeez. Ow, jeez. Come on, up I go. Swap weapons. And is it... Eh, it's not... stronger against his. Come on now. Get up. Okay. Whoa. Jeez. Okay, he swapped weapons again, which means I can swap back to my swords. And do that. Wow. Wow. Okay. And good on you, Garena. Damn. Oh, great. They keep... Every time. They're doing that base, and then it gets them the entire rest of the area. And they concentrate all their officers there. It's like, it's not that big. You have to get all of your officers there to do it. Ah, I don't know. Alright. I'll show them the fury of the tiger this time. Well, here's hoping. Because shit. Whoa! That was weird how that came up on me like that. Okay. Come on, there we go. There we go. And get a couple good swipes like that. Ow! Okay, you know what? The other weapon is, even though it's weaker against the other two, is far better in this regard. Because it gives the... way bigger. Not. Okay, as I get three times in a row. There we go. Perfect. Good on you, Garena. Although, again, that doesn't make it as impressive when you needed everyone in the fucking army to take that. But then again, it's on my side, so I don't care. Oh, come on. Fusion's coming from. Why are they always on me? Jesus. There's the rest of them. Oh! They've learned their lesson. They're running. Leave them alone. Leave them alone. I think Jotai learned his lesson. I think. And if he didn't, I'll beat him again. Alrighty.
Victory!
Hell yeah. Alright. What do we got? Yeah, perfect. I was hoping that all worked out. Okay, we got 5% troop damage. to ours, 56 to theirs. Holy shit, I didn't expect them to get that much. Okay. The 5% was to Sun Jian, and was 20,000 troops. Eh, it's not that bad. 2,000. God, I can't read. Kui Liang. Or Sui Liang. Sui Liang? Since I learned Cao Cao, that I thought was Cao Cao when I was a kid, it was actually Cao Cao, I'm trying to get these ones correct, and harder. Okay. Will you join me? Understood. Alright. Cool beans. Perfect. Ish. Lee. If I could fucking read, that'd be great. Apparently, I'm losing my ability to do that. Okay. Legitimate child of Liu Bei and second emperor of Shu. Why did he have to, preface it with legitimate child? Okay. Okay. Jiazhu? No. No. Come on. There we go. And no one's fighting me! Yay! Finally! God damn it. Okay, now I can get the thing done I wanted to get done in the first place. Alright, weapon forge. Perfect. Wow, I have a lot of gold. My alliance with who? Okay. Perfect. And everyone leveled up pretty well. That's good. Alright, what do we got? Let's do finances and diplomacy this time around. Mainly because my materials are really low and I kind of need to work on bringing them back up again. Increase happiness among own kingdom. I can do that real easily and I kind of need to. Participate in invasions and win one time. I can do that. And recruit one officer. I can do that. Alright. Perfect. Now I don't know what to do. Now I have a full 6 months ahead of me, and I don't know which one I should finish first. I can do mass donation first. That would help. There we go. And hey, I made another one happy over there. We're very happy. Over on the western side. Gotta love that. Alright. This offer is the absolute best we can do. Please, I ask that you consider it in good faith. Okay. Formation of an alliance. Alright. I understand. Fair enough. I am glad that we managed to complete this deal while I am still alive. You have my gratitude. That's the way to phrase it. Alright. Alright. Oh, really? Poshku? Really? He wants to test me. That's what he's doing. He wants to test to see if his dad is just a little bit crazier than he is. And he's gonna find out he is. Let's leave it alone for now. Let's leave it alone. Need to double check to see if that one territory I have... Nope, it's rebuilt up. That's good. That's what I was hoping. And this one will only suffer a little bit of damage, and it won't even be that much. Okay, I'll let him slide on that. I'll let him slide for now. If he does it again, though, then I attack. But for right now, I'll let it slide. Alright, so... what we got, recruit officers. Yeah, I could do that right now. Why not? Let's see what good ones we got in our territory. Okay, didn't know we had Lu Bu. That was pretty much the first free officer there. Okay. Zhang Hui, none of these interest me that much. Sun Se. He interests me a little bit. Liu Bei. That'd be good. Jing Kai. Okay. Gan Ning. Okay. These are some good options I got here. Deng Ai. Wei Yan. I forgot Wei Yan ended up being a free officer. Wait, is that the same Wei Yan? I don't think so. I don't know. Battle Spirit. No, that's not the same Wei Yan. That's a different Wei Yan. Huh. Okay. Well. Let's see. I kind of want to bring the whole Soon family under the banner, so let's go after Soon Sei. I have enough gold for it. I can definitely do that. Hey, and it worked. Hey, awesome. That means I got all of them right under my banner. I love it. I got Sun Quan, Sun Sheng Jiang, Sun Sei, and Sun Jiang. Yes! That's great. Aww. Meeting you has brought meaning to my life. Oh, her face broke. You are living in complete marital bliss. That usually prefaces before a kid gets born, if I remember right. So. Eh? Maybe in a couple turns we pop out a little me? Maybe? Jianye is being invaded. Oh, for fuck's sake. Dude, must you? Really? Who is this guy? Who is this motherfucker? I don't even know who this fucker is. There's Pochku, Guo, Li Fei in the north. That's Lian Shi. Lian Shi, you motherfucker. How dare? How dare? Rude. Okay. Well, we'll deal with her in a bit. But for now, we're a little over time, so I'm going to end this episode here for right now, because I don't have that much time to give. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. And God's at the look in my preview window. I really hope it... A cat playing games, and whoa, that microphone screwed up. I think I peaked it, and... playing games and dealing with people trying to attack me all the time for you, because that's how that works.